When Keith and I talked about coming down and hunting, I advised him to bring a big gun, and he brought a big one. That doesn't mean that you're gonna get him on that first shot. You better have a very, very well-placed first shot and be ready for that second one.
One thing I found about nilgai is it's really rare that you catch one just out feeding, being stupid, because they're not real stupid. Nilgai are really sharp, and they roam around a lot. I mean, they just move. They're constantly on the move. And so what we have here is we've got these little roads, senderos, if you will, that go down through the brush. Because they're on the move all the time, we're going to have to catch them when they come out before they go back in. So we may have to snap shoot one with my big pop gun. That's an oryx. That's an oryx. Okay, that's an oryx.
Down here, our brush is very, very thick, a lot like Africa. You know, we have open areas, open plains areas where we can spot and stalk and see. And then we have our thick, thick, thick cover. And these nilgai, they thrive in it. They get in it, they use it to their advantage, they hide in it, they work the edges of it. And man, it's tough hunting animals in this country.
Got him. Look at that. Ooh, buddy. That right there is a nice nilgai bull. And I'm saying he's about 250 yards.
Heard it, man. How far was he?
300 yards. Looky here. I mean, it dropped him in his tracks. Look at that. You know, the difference between a good one and a great one, well, there's not too much of a difference, to be honest with you. The horns, look at them. They actually look kind of like a devil. I mean, this one right here, I mean, I smoked him. I put it right in the center of his neck. I mean, he's got some real good nature's gravy coming out of him. But I want to kind of go around and show him. Look at the snout on him. These guys have got great big eyes on them. The ears are unbelievable. I mean, they've got great hearing, a wonderful snout on them so they can smell you, and their vision is incredible. I want to show you these hooves. Take a look at the size of them. I mean, now he's almost black down here. The color of him, they call him the blue bull, but look at the size of the hooves. They're huge. Little white stripe right down the chest right here, but I wound up, I hit him right there. Look at the little beard on him, kind of like a turkey beard. Look at the beard on him right here. And now I want to show him the tail. Looky here, you got to see the tail. The tail on this dude is pretty cool. I mean, look at that. How's that for neat? I mean, I don't know if you can hear that or not, but that right there is solid muscle. I mean, it's solid muscle. That's just unbelievable. Folks, this is a great hunt. I mean, these animals are huge. They make a nice looking trophy. They're a challenge to hunt. So, all right, Leroy, if somebody wants the telephone number. Now I want to tell y'all something. Now, Leroy, it's been kind of windy this trip. Otherwise, we'd be out punishing the fish. Because yeah. Leroy's a really well-known fishing guide down here in South Texas. And you can come down here and you can hunt, and you can fish at the same place with the same guy. Give him a telephone number.
You can contact us at lgoutfitters.com or 956-371-0220.
Man, I appreciate you.
No problem.
This is
no
just
problem.
Absolutely wonderful.